Hello, this is Echoing Clock. Welcome you to another episode of the Binding of Issaac, Wrath of the Lamb. Ripper 95 won't be joining us this episode because she's eating dinner. Alright, let's start up another game. Playing as Isaac. Alright, first things first, it gives me this. Toothpaste. Ah! That is wonderful. That just hurts to look at. Alright, got a nickel. First coin of the game. Gotta be careful of that TNT. Alright, don't want to go into the boss room quite yet. I'm actually gonna lower the volume a bit. Oops. Yeah, that's professionalism right there. Oh, bombs! Another room of spiders. Something tells me I'm gonna deal with the widow. Pills here. Alright. This whole game is eerie. Alright. Yep, it's the widow. Wonderful. Alright. Speed down! That's fantastic. Thank you, pills. Right side, we discovered the toothpicks. Got a coin. Mr. Bob. Alright, looks like Mr. Bomb could be used every two rooms, if I'm understanding this correctly. Yeah, there we go. We can use Mr. Bomb again. The bean has appeared in the basement. Don't need that harp, but I know where it is to come back to it later. I'm sure I'll need it after the boss fight anyway. Another bomb. Let's go into the boss. The Duke of Flies. That is fantastic. All right. All right, we're doing pretty good against the Duke of Flies here. That annoying buzzing sound. Alright. Oh, come on. Just die. That's like an offense and a defense. All in one. Okay, looks like I'm not gonna need to go back for that heart. Should be a little bit out the way. Breakfast! HP up. That is wonderful, actually. That's pretty damn good. Ball in the face. Cellar 2. Got my first... Okay, so that's what those things do. And there's a chest on the other side of the room. A key and a bomb. I'm gonna use one of these gold down here. I don't actually have as much as I thought I did. Maybe this will give me something? Nope. Nope. Fantastic. I've got nothing. Screw you two. Alright, the spider webs apparently slow me down. That's a bomb that I accidentally did. Alright, let's try a Mystic Bomb right here. Small rock has appeared in the basement. That's two spirit hearts for my troubles. Bypass that, come right here. Brother Bobby. Brother Bobby is a familiar, apparently. A little bit of a double on attack. Here's Pry. I like the troll face. I like that. Oh, that's adorable. Well, hold on, let me go back down here to this coin room down here. Don't actually know what the room is called. I'm just gonna call it a coin room. Room with a coin on it. There we go, that'll do me something. There's a pacifier. Alright, I'm all out of this room. I'd rather have Mr. Bomb. Thank you. Pin! Mom's lipstick. Alright, looks like the tower just drops a whole bunch of bombs, what I'm getting from that. Alright, that white heart became a red heart. This room just has coins in it. Nothing there. Wonderful. Oh, get out of here, fire. Why is a fire shooting me? Got a bomb. Okay, so we're in the catacombs, doing pretty good. Okay, these flies are giving me more trouble than they're worth. I got the pretty fly! That is actually pretty good, I think. The hollow. Alright, that was a good placement of Mr. Bob. Alright. Okay, what the hell? Oh, I see. Get some more health there. What is this? A box. Got cancer. Bad trip. And I got the chariot. I'm gonna hold off on the chariot. Pass off on that deal with the double rope. Alright, let's keep going here. I'm not even gonna bother with whatever that is. The Anarchist Cookbook? Alright. I can live with the Anarchist Cookbook. Oh, nothing for that? Really? Give me a new enemy, then don't give me anything for killing it. Alright, so here we are, these things there. I'm having trouble with these. Don't know why. Just not dying. There we go, that'll do it. And nothing again. That lag. Oh, get out of here. So this floor seems pretty big. I don't know, maybe I just don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna hold off the boss room. Don't know what the chariot does. I don't wanna find out and have it be something really bad. Oh, this is wonderful. They've got legs! Oh, that's a spirit heart. I can deal with that. There's nothing again. Them lags. Them serious lags. There we go, a flat penny. No. Don't know exactly what a flat penny does. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead. I think I got all I can. Versus Peep.
What the hell?
That did minimal damage. What was that? Bless your eye, see? The eye and obstacle I'm just gonna have to take on. Okay, another thing to dodge in this fight. Both eyes. That's fantastic. Okay, come on. I've had enough of this. Splunker has appeared in the basement. That's a Splunky reference if you don't know. I don't know. Mom's heals. There's a range up. The depths one. Okay, right out of toilet paper. This room was a sick joke. What the hell? Let's not do that. Okay, got a key out of that, and I'm about to die. What is this? Ah, there we go. Alright. Cool stuff! Alright, got breakfast. Brother Bobby, the Anarchist Cookbook. Mr. Bomb. Alright. Box, toothpicks. Alright, so I'm gonna bid you adieu with that. That's Equine. This has been Equine Clock. This has been The Binding of Issaac, Wrath of the Lamb. See you next time. Goodbye.